Hello guys, what's up? So in this video I'm going to show you how you can find this Five Nights at Freddy filter on Instagram and how to use this filter. So to get this filter, visit the creator profile. Christina is the creator of this filter. You can follow her to unlock this filter to your camera tray. So check in our filter gallery and this is the filter, which FNAF I want it. You will see a preview. From here you can save it to your camera and you can try it. So let's try it. So to use this filter, you have to press and hold the camera button. And that's it. So that's it guys. Likewise, you can get this filter on Instagram. So thanks for watching the video guys. See you in the next video.